Well, guys, welcome back. Now, I've built a nice shelter under here. I can't really stand up, I'm a bit cramped. But, this, all around here. You need to clean all of this. That could have done with a bit of skin there, it's got a bit of a chip. But, it'll work. Here we are. Clean all that. That fits perfect. Look at the dust coming out of that. Next one. They're nice and shiny, what I like to see. Got to do the job right, haven't we? Oh, look at that. Look. I'm looking for reverse there. A bit more rougher. Into the water reservoir. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to turn it this way, and then blow that off, and then we're going to clean the next pistons. I've got my battery if you want. Let's go get a new battery. Back again. clean up the other ones a little bit more better than that. But look, this is what I'm talking about. That is how clean I want it. Right, I'm going to turn it the other way, tighten that up. First of all, I need to do what I've done with the other one. And that. Like that. Right. Yeah. I need to get all the sooty shit out of there. Alright. There's a lot of soot crap in that in there. That's because the fans see what I mean? I'm going to polish these a little bit more. Oh. Look how shiny they are. Oh, yeah. Now it's time to install the head gasket. This is going to be fun. Got one problem there. At the end of here, you've got like plugs that go in there. They are. Make sure it's timed up. Can't make sure of that, mate. Make sure the timing's in on it. Just double check. But yeah, as I was saying, we've got to put the light pins in there, and it's to keep the head still. Oops, it's a metal about that big. Drop them in that one corner and that one. And then you put the head gasket on top, and you put the head on top of that. And then you torque it down. But we'll get to that in a minute. Right, I'm going to let you go on this video. And I'm going to reset it of me installing my head gasket now. As you can see, it's all clean. There's no dirt on there whatsoever. I'll get a bit of wipe over with a cloth anyway, because that's what we have to do anyway. Make sure it's nice and clean. But there you are. I will see you very shortly on the next video of installing my gasket. Bye for now. See you in a bit.